over Kansas that were very pleasant today. However, we are looking for a new front to begin to drift south and eastward. The central and eastern parts of Kansas will very probably be cloudy in the morning, and then western Kansas will begin to get into Garden City. 70 reported by Dodge City and Liberal, 72 over by the good folks of Garden. Winds southerly at about 15 with gusts to 25 miles an hour. Barometric pressure 30.00 and is rising. And no precipitation. We're about a half inch behind, correction, half inch ahead for the year, and 1 in 5,300 behind for the year so far. We'll be looking for a little bit of a change tomorrow, and of course the possibility of some scattered showers. Today, of course, there's nothing showing up on the radar than that wide band of fairly heavy snow. There's no what will happen. Each time that you see the frontal system on there, that begins at 6 o'clock in the morning, and then you'll see the cloud pattern move until 2 o'clock this afternoon. So as of that time, of course, the front was way off in the northwest. Now, however, it's moving into the central part of the nation with a couple of high-pressure cells behind it.